Well, hello everyone, and welcome to SimSaga Gaming with me, JB. Today we're starting a new Let's Play series of Company of Heroes, number one, the first one. So, I would like to ask you to please remember to subscribe to this channel, like this video, hit the notification bell, share it with your friends, and leave a comment down below on any thoughts, tips, tricks, or if you just want to communicate, leave it down below. So, let's get started. Invasion of Normandy. Okay. Cool. Let's go. Difficulty, I'm going to leave that on normal. And here we go. Play mission. So it says that I've already completed because I do not know how to reset my stats of this game. Omaha Beach. Okay, here we go. THQ presents. A Relic Entertainment production.
The shingle at the top of the beach. Use those defilades and keep moving. Do not stop until you reach the shingle. Clear the boat! Go! Go! Go!
One can only imagine how terrifying this must have been for the people that were actually there, that made it. Okay.
I've seen enough.
Naval companies scattered all across the beach. We need to get to that shingle.
Watch your space.
Don't let those MGs catch you in the open. Right, MGs get a feed out and you get to cover. some cover!
Company's all here. Where are the goddamn engineers? We're going to need engineers to blow the wire. Get them to the shingle. Get those engineers out of there.
Engineers,
move it now.
Keep an obstacle between that MG fire and you.
He's dead. Leave him.
Get him.
Charges
on the bunker now! engineer squad under fire!
Yes, sir.
We have to silence those 88s. Sergeant, round up your men.
All right, listen up. First squad, prepare to move out.
From those bunkers. If we can blow them with satchel charges, it'll take some pressure off our beachhead.
Stay down! These trenches are too tough!
Gun crew is down. We gotta blow that 88. A few grenades or a satchel charge should do it.
Understood.
Taking fire!
This is gonna win itself.
Get the heat on.
those 88s to the objective.
Engineers! Satchel charges on the 88! Rifle squad! Cover the engineers!
Get in the trenches!
Follow me.
Ready to die?
Oh, the devil, man!
One more 88 to deal with.
Squad ready for orders.
Come on, let's go.
Go, gotcha.
Sniper ready for orders.
Let's go.
Battery destroyed.
Excellent job, men. Sergeant Conti, get on the radio. Tell HQ our draw is clear for the tanks to come ashore.
Secure the perimeter and dig in. Inform Dog Company that we are in position and waiting for them to come offshore.
Okay. Destroy 3 access bunkers. We did that, right? No, we only did 2. Okay, cool. I like casualty 366. That is not good. Okay, so completed Omaha Beach. Next one is Vierville. Okay, cool. I think that is all for today's video. Remember, I try to keep my videos at about 18 to 25 minutes. Unless there's a special situation. But anyway, that is all for today's video. Please remember to subscribe, as not all of my viewers are subscribed. I think like 95% of my viewers are not subscribed. So please subscribe. Like this video, hit the notification bell, share it with your friends and family, and be sure to leave a comment down below on any tips, tricks, any interesting facts about D-Day that you would like to share, any facts about World War II that you would like to share. Please leave that in the comment section below. And then I will probably see you in the next one. Cool. Which is tomorrow. I create release videos every day. Okay, that's all from me. I hope you have a wonderful day and see you next time. Bye.